In this video, I will show you how to delete text box in Microsoft Excel. So guys, as we can see, we have this text box. And if you want to delete, so just select it. So just guys, you have to select this text box. So double click on this corner. And once this text box is selected, press delete key on keyboard. That's it. So this is the way you can delete text box. Double click on this any border, then press delete key. So thanks for watching. This is the way to delete text box in Excel.